One of the things we're proud of is having a Thai fighter. He's from Isan in the rural area. He had his first fight in ONE FC with a dramatic finish. He landed a liver teep kick and followed it up with a really nice soccer kick to the head for the TKO win. So Max dropped his weight class. He's now competing as a flyweight, and I think he's going to be dominant at flyweight. They've definitely thrown him to the sharks a little bit against Gehe. He's a very talented fighter and has fought a lot of really high-level fighters. So this is going to be a big test for Max. He's here for his whole camp at Top Team, working with Rob Lucida, Vaughan Lee, Rani. He's working with Ian, Chris, Fishgold, everyone. I mean, we've got a stacked team in those lighter weight classes, and he's getting a lot of good work in. I think that's going to pay off for this fight.
Fight in ONE FC Manila, Philippines, 24 April. I will represent Thailand. Now they give me Cheche Estacio. He's also a tough guy. He is in the top five. It's a good opportunity for me. I will give my best for the victory. I have day off. See my family, to Isan, you know. This is in the north of Thailand, just near Laos. I go visit my grandfather. You know, he is old. I grew up with him when I was young. He died 2 weeks ago. So now I cannot go back to see him anymore, you know. It is sad, but it's the life. Before, when I come here, I go visit him. Now he is not here.
We buy two fish and mix with the meat and we eat together.
Yeah.
Okay.
I will buy fish. Tonight we need to eat fish.
Where are the ladies?
I have juice.
I won't let my kids drink.
Chicken rice, one? Two for you, two for me. That is the papaya salad, food from Isan. This is papaya with garlic, fish sauce. It's really sweet. Every Thai like this.
It's what gives it the sweet flavor in the thing, but it's just like thick paste on to it.
Tomorrow morning, my breakfast.
How would you eat that?
Catfish, you know? Catfish. Nice. Frog, it's big frog. It's more chicken, you know? Eat one and you are full.
Oh yeah. Like when you eat it, it tastes nice, and then an hour later it's like
yeah.
Fills you up.
Yeah, peace. That 300, good, nice. For today, tomorrow.
Now, foot kick defense, you know how to defend foot kick?
Yes.
Yes, but sometimes you want to do something special. Okay, push kick, mother. Hop, slap. Boom, knock out. Backhand on top. Step back, two. Bam. Everything you can do. Elbow. Oh, ui. Overhand punch. Hop, nah. Jump knee.
So Lerdsila signed up with Kunlun, which is arguably the top, or at least very close with Glory, the top K1 promotion in the world. And Lerdsila's there looking to do his thing. He's going to fight a Chinese fighter who's been living in Thailand and training in Bangkok for a couple of years now. So he's definitely an experienced fighter. He's a top fighter in Bangkok at the moment. He's been fighting a lot of K1 lately. So it's really a tough fight for Lerdsila. He's training hard, he's learning to adapt into K1, which is more aggressive, but we'll see. I think he's just gonna go there and do his thing, make people look silly.
Squeezing, punch, 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 foot and push, and grab my leg, and bam, bam, just squeezing, okay. And you can't get play, but they use a lot of energy, but they wanna kill you, you. Yeah, okay, man. Bam, up, bam, bam,
from Phuket Top Team and fighting out of Brussels, Belgium, from Thailand, Anatpong, Mac, Bunrad.
Back your corner.
You fight with me, I think not easy for you. I think I can beat you up for sure.
Fighting out of the blue corner, the world champion with a record of 123 consecutive victories from the Kingdom of Thai.
Champion Lerdsila，美国的勒德斯拉演这个比赛里面，就见到过他，当时在那个泰国干的比赛，啊，对于他观众朋友们对他一点都不陌生。这位没得说啊，比赛经验，漂亮，哎呦，刚才是一个飞膝啊，孙志杰非常强，勒德斯拉，对，他这个就是这种把握能力机会。
So I made myself comfortable, cause I'm the king of the earth. Sitting on my throne of dirt, and I'll pull these kinking skins. bomb. And I ran over walking, talking, ticking bomb.
他就判定你未经规要出后果重拳，我这劈腿脚腿踢的，未经规要千万不许报警出面，但是全马输出，而且他经常特别好，但是这个路线的违法且以往的比赛来说，违规不会取得比较漂亮，想到了。
The illusion.